Good afternoon, I'm Peter Brackley and welcome to the game. As the fans make themselves heard around the stadium, Trevor Brooking is with me.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure to be here watching these two fight it out this afternoon. Here we go.
Out beautifully. Ronaldo, a fine sliding tackle, clear. Guti.
Good running off the ball here, a chance to whip it in.
There's no quarter being given or asked. Gerrard, Finnan.
The defence was very alert to the danger. Well done.
Gibril Cissé, Javi Alonso. He did well to gain possession, but he couldn't lose it here. To the target in the middle. Cleared by the defender. And he takes the return. Risa. He goes for the equaliser. Goal! A beautiful right-footed effort. They couldn't hold on. A great shot into the left-hand corner.
It's been a tight game so far, and there's not much between these teams in terms of ability. I think we're in for a good battle here. The defenders just couldn't get close enough to him, could they?
Well, the movement and the anticipation were so good, and that's always difficult to defend against. When he resumes in, it's all square now.
Yes, the goalkeeper has to be a bit disappointed.
Guti. Roberto Carlos. Who will take it? He's gone for it. Roberto Carlos. They could break the deadlock here with a good ball in. Four players to choose from. Straight at goal. Oh, that's a skim past the left post.
Well, I think the crowd were behind him all the way. They'll be sorry it wasn't in the back of the net, though.
15 minutes have passed. Guti. Beckham. Guti. Zidane.
That was a superb interception.
He's gone for goal. Ball has crossed the line. It's a throw. Zidane. It's over done. Fernando Torres. Ronaldo.
Determined defence there, and he got the possession.
Roberto Carlos. Throw in. Luis Garcia. Guti. Referee blows for the free kick. They're flowing forward. A brilliant finish. From being in front, they're now one down. It went straight down the middle. It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football. So this is how they regained the initiative in this match.
Come back from here. Raul. Zidane. That pass has exposed them down the left side. Zidane. Couldn't put it away there, but not a bad effort.
Well, I think the shot didn't connect well enough with his foot there, did it? Unfortunately for him.
The ball is over the line. It's a goal kick. Lisa. Gerrard. Xavi Alonso. That's picked up by the goalkeeper. The whistle's gone. Free kick given. So an equaliser then would have changed the game, Trevor.
Absolutely, pulling it level is what they want, but they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Finnan. Gerrard. 15 minutes left of the first half. Finnan. Djibril Cissé. Almost unstoppable when he hits top gear. Zidane. They're in a good position down the left.
It'll be interesting to see how he gets it past the wall.
He's gone for it. Zidane. Beckham. They've regained possession. Roberto Carlos. Raul. It's been a ding-dong battle between these two sides. And it's a great attacking run down the left. It's a save!
The keeper claims the ball. It was a good cross, but he couldn't outsmart the keeper.
They've opened up the defence with a great through ball. This is a dangerous throw-in for the defence to face. Crosses. to the keeper. Moving up the field, stretching the play. They've got a free kick. Could be curling over. Excellent goalkeeping there. Javi Alonso. Tight defensive play there to regain possession.
Well, that was good play there. Confident defensive work.
Getting towards the last few minutes of the first half. He's just strayed offside. Finnan. Javi Alonso.
The defence was very alert to the danger. Well done.
Decent cross there. The keeper holds it. Looking to knock it into the middle. They're breaking free down the flank.
Well, he instinctively read the pass.
Reset. Beckham. They intercept the pass. And the referee calls time for the end of the first half. So let me ask Trevor what he thought of that half.
I think the scoreline just goes to show that they don't have the killer instinct in front of goal. They've made good use of the wings, but still they trail behind.
2-1 the scoreline, 3 goals to enjoy from the first half. So let's see what the second half will bring. None of the manager has made any substitutions. Javi Alonso. Gerrard. Zidane. Ronaldo. The defence close ranks really well. Good play. Slices open the defence. It's an amazing goal. They've stretched their lead. In the first few minutes of the second half, they hit the left upright and went in.
There was nothing the keeper could do with that.
They'd be pleased to have scored the goal when they did, Trevor.
But it's certainly given their supporters something to shout about.
They doubled their lead right at the start of the second half.
Yes, they look like they really meant business.
Beckham. Raul. And he's gone for goal. Foul was committed. Free kick given. Angled in towards goal. Wasted opportunity, not on target there.
What he was thinking there, that was just a wasted opportunity.
Raul. Guti. And he's gone for it. The keeper's looking nervous. He has his defence to thank for saving him there. Sangaro. Beckham. They're off on the counter-attack. He's been fouled.
This is a testing ball in.
Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. They keep the pressure on by winning the corner. Bends it in.
Well, that's just sloppy.
In possession, down the left wing. Shoots! The goalkeeper saw that was going outside the left post.
It's true that if you don't shoot, you don't score, but it wasn't quite good enough.
Fernando Torres. Finnan. Roberto Carlos, Salgado, Beckham, Guti.
Sloppy play.
Gabriel Cisse.
And that foul has resulted in a penalty.
Yes, that's such a dangerous place to make a bad challenge. A straightforward chance to increase their advantage. Fantastic goal! And he puts it away with his right.
Great penalty. Textbook stuff.
Danger of getting a real thrashing here, Trevor. What can they do or say to change things around?
It's hard to say. I mean, they don't look as if they've played together before. I suppose you just need to keep battling away and hope something comes and you snatch a goal.
They're moving well down the left-hand side. He could swing it in here. It's a free kick. There are five men in the box to aim for.
It looks like a good ball in.
This has been a hard-fought game.
Well, he instinctively read the pass. The marking's been tight, and so far it's working.
He needs to deliver a good ball in. He crosses it in.
Another opportunity for a cross.
Danger here. Risa. Xavi Alonso. Spritz the defense beautifully. And the header, it's in. They're a long way behind now. Incredible header. That was a magnificent ball in, Trevor.
Yes, but it wasn't just the cross. The header also matched it perfectly.
They've added another. What do you make of that one, Trevor?
I think that's boosted their confidence no end.
Over the place, they've got yet another goal, Trevor.
They look well beat. You can't afford to capitulate like this.
Guti.
This looks promising.
Well, the defender read it well. The referee stops play here. Beckham.
It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
Woodgate. Ivan Helguera. Beckham. And they're surging forward down the right. Luis Garcia. Good running off the ball. The pass has embarrassed the defence there. Finnan. Raul. Ronaldo. They've broken free on the wing. And he swings it over to the target. Finnan. Carragher. We've reached the last 15 minutes. They've opened up the defence with a great through ball. Off the post.
Smacked up by the keeper.
Risa. Ronaldo. Luis Garcia. Guti. Ronaldo. Possession given away. Fernando Torres. Beckham. Fernando Torres. Just to keep with the beat. It had some power, but not the accuracy.
Oh, there's an excellent bit of pressure up front to make the chance. They'll be sorry, though, they've just missed the goal.
Roberto Carlos. Zidane. Guti. Raul. Foul. Tremendous pressure there. Fernando Torres. Pupia. Xabi Alonso. He's free down the left flank. He goes for the header. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
The defence let him get the shot in. They have to be more alert.
Salgado. Roberto Carlos.
Here's a chance to whip it in. Great cross.
Couldn't get it on target there.
The goalkeeper will be asking questions of his defence for letting that happen.
Into the final 5 minutes. Guti. Beckham.
This looks like a promising cross.
Gerrard. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. Xabi Alonso. Raul.
That's well cut out.
Raul. Ronaldo. Salgado. It's a decent ball in. The danger passes with a timely deflection. It is a corner though. Whip that in towards goal. Tries his luck. The linesman has flagged for offside.
The official got it right. It was offside.
The referee blows the final whistle and the game is over. They lost the game after victory seemed almost certain. It's a heavy loss, Trevor, but the margin of defeat was a bit unfair in the end, did you think?
Yes, Peter, they didn't do that badly, and I don't think they deserve to get beaten by such a large margin.
And that's really it for the broadcast this afternoon. Many thanks to Trevor beside me.
Anytime, Peter.
And it's goodbye from both of us. Thank you.